Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. On Friday, SpaceX successfully launched their third Falcon mission of the year with the launch of NROL 153.
Go SpaceX, go NROL 153.
The booster which launched this mission, B1071, then landed successfully for the 22nd time on the drone ship Of Course I Still Love You.
Landing leg deploy.
Also on Friday, SpaceX successfully launched their fourth Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 1212.
Ignition and liftoff. Go Falcon, go Starlink.
The booster which launched this mission, B1067, then became the first booster to successfully land for the 25th time on the drone ship. Just read the instructions.
Run landing leg deploy.
This coming week, we can hopefully expect to see a bunch of Falcon launches. The first of these, the Starlink 12-4 mission, is currently scheduled for tomorrow, Monday 13th at 2:59pm UTC or 9:59am EST. A day later and we can hopefully expect to see a rideshare mission launch. The Transporter 12 mission is currently scheduled for Tuesday 14th at 6:49pm UTC or 1:49pm EST. The following day and we can hopefully expect to see another customer mission launch. The Blue Ghost Mission 1 and Hakuto R Mission 2 launch is scheduled for Wednesday 15th at 6:11am UTC or 1:11am EST. Then, later in the week, we can hopefully expect to see another Starlink launch. The Starlink 11-8 mission is currently scheduled for Saturday 18th at 3:18am UTC or Friday 17th at 10:18pm EST. Heading to Boca Chica, here's a look at the orbital launch site. Work has been continuing on the orbital launch mount for the Pad B launch site. As always, work on future Starship nose cones is continuing inside Star Factory. SpaceX posted some pictures of Starship 33 being lifted. They said Flight 7, Starship and Super Heavy stacked on the launch pad at Starbase. They then posted this video of a full stack wet dress rehearsal test. They said Starship and Super Heavy loaded with nearly 11 million pounds of propellant in a launch rehearsal ahead of the 7th flight test. They then posted some information with another slight delay to the Starship Flight 7 launch. They said now targeting Wednesday, January 15th for the 7th flight test of Starship. As we saw last video, here's a look at the dummy Starlink payload being installed for Ship 33. Starship 33 was also recently seen with new catching pins installed onto it. This Starship 35 forward dome section was seen moving in the production yard. Booster 12, which was caught during Flight 5, was seen moving from the rocket garden over and into Mega Bay 1. This Booster 17 barrel section was seen moving in the production yard. To finish up the video today, we'll take a look at the Cameron County website where SpaceX have some possible closures. The dates are for tomorrow, Monday 13th, Tuesday 14th and Wednesday 15th, though these are likely outdated. As always, I have to say thanks to both Mary, otherwise known as Boca Chica Gal, and Jack Beyer for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.